in the morning and to be well. Quite honest with you, I ain't really sleep well. You ever feel like your train of thought's been derailed? That's when you press on, lean in. Half the population just waiting to see me fail. Yeah, right, you better off trying to freeze hell. Some of us do it for the females, and others do it for the retail. What I do it for the kids, life through the towel in on. Every time you fall, it's only making your chin strong. And I'll be in your corner like Nick, baby, till the end of when you hear a song from that big lady. Until the referee rings the bell, until both your eyes start to swell, until the crowd goes on.
How have you been? I haven't seen you in a while. How's that, the book coming along?
It's fine, I guess.
Oh, that bad, huh? Listen, there's this writer I know, Jeffrey Zurdi. Are you familiar with his work? Yeah, I can, like, set up a meeting between you two, see if, maybe he can help you out.
That would be amazing. He's the reason I started writing. I'm such a big fan. Can I have your number?
Yeah, sure.
You're a lifesaver. Thanks. God. Can you arrange that by tonight?
Yeah, sure. How about, let's say, around 4?
Hey, it's me. Alex? What about Mr. Jersey? Okay, in an hour's time. Thank you. I'll see him there.
You, Alex?
This is an honor, sir. Please have a seat. Excuse me. Can I please get a coffee for Mr. Jirdi?
Black.
Black, please.
So, you want to show me the novel?
Of course. Of course, sir.
There was something posted.
No, won't work.
What?
Too many characters. The exposition is not that good. No, you know, this is just too messy to work with.
How can I fix this?
You know what? You think too much. Don't think, just write. Yeah.
But look, I don't think...
Fucking perfect.
Elsa needs to die so early.